I want to thank all of you for being here today. I missed Chloe's childhood. The day she was born, I gave her up. And I never expected to see her again. And then all of a sudden, years later, one day, there she was. That was Carly. You know, when Carly makes up her mind to do something, I